Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about vitamins that can help with liver damage caused mainly by alcohol and drugs. Of course, I'm not saying that these vitamins can cure alcohol use disorder, but they can be used in the complex treatment of alcoholism and other health conditions. Sorry for my voice, I overdid it with swimming. In the United States, the FDA questions the effectiveness of pangamic acid as a vitamin. However, in Russia, pangamic acid is considered vitamin B15. This vitamin is widely present in plant seeds. For this reason, it is called pangamic acid, from the Greek pan, everywhere, and gamos, seed. Pangamic acid will certainly interest alcohol drinkers. It promotes the restoration of liver cells. In clinical practice, this vitamin is most often used for the prevention of fatty liver degeneration due to alcohol consumption and for the treatment of alcoholism. Pangamic acid stimulates the detoxifying system of the liver. Thanks to this, it has a positive effect on acute and chronic alcohol poisoning and also neutralizes the effect of drugs and various types of pollutants. This vitamin prevents hangovers and protects the liver from cirrhosis. Vitamin B15 seems to have the following effects: increases the lifespan of cells, relieves fatigue, helps with protein synthesis, stimulates immune responses, reduces blood cholesterol levels, softens the manifestations of angina pectoris and asthma, gently stimulates adrenal function. By stimulating redox processes in the body, pangamic acid is used in the prevention of early aging. This vitamin is used in the treatment of heart disease in elderly, in the treatment of cerebral hemorrhages, chronic hepatitis due to alcoholism, pruritus or severe itching of the skin, hypertension, asthma, and pulmonary emphysema. It activates the metabolism in muscle tissue, reduces fatigue during physical work, and increases the body's resistance to oxygen starvation, especially with increased physical activity. The best sources of vitamin B15 are breakfast yeast, whole grains, pumpkin seeds, oriental sesame seeds, and whole brown rice. Brown rice contains more nutrients than Polish white rice. I've already talked about the dangers of white Polish rice and the benefits of brown rice in one of my videos about obesity. Here is a link to the playlist Obesity. Pangamic acid has an antioxidant effect similar to vitamin E. What's more, in combination with vitamins E and A, its effectiveness increases. For this reason, vitamin B15 can be especially beneficial for residents of large cities due to high levels of air pollution and for athletes with serious physical activity. The most commonly used daily doses are 15 to 150 milligrams. Vitamin U is a vitamin-like substance that promotes healing of gastric and duodenal ulcers. Vitamin U is called S-methylmethionine or S-methylmethionine sulfonium chloride. It was discovered in 1949 while researching the beneficial properties of cabbage juice by the American biologist Cheney. In the 1960s, Swiss scientists also confirmed its beneficial properties. S-methylmethionine is one of the least studied vitamins. S-methylmethionine has a beneficial effect on the mucous membranes of the stomach and duodenum, namely prevents the appearance of stomach ulcers, promotes healing of the mucous membrane of the stomach and duodenum, and also stimulates cell regeneration. Later, it was found that vitamin U has not only anti-ulcer effects, but also antihistamine and anti-atherosclerotic effects. Vitamin U, like inositol, is a donor of methyl groups that are involved in the most important biochemical processes in the body. As well as cottage cheese methionine, vitamin U has an anti-inflammatory lipotropic effect, that is, it protects the liver from fatty degeneration and inhibits the development of atherosclerosis. However, S-methylmethionine has several advantages over methionine. With long-term use, I mean for several months, it does not have a negative effect on the state of the liver, such as fatty hepatosis, which methionine has. In high doses, S-methylmethionine has a mild analgesic and sedative effect. It is used for chronic gastritis, participates in the metabolism of proteins and fats, has an antihistamine effect, removes all symptoms of food allergies, asthma and hay fever. Vitamin U enters the human body with food and is absorbed in the small intestine. This vitamin is found in foods such as carrots, onions, tomatoes, asparagus, lettuce, bell pepper, cabbage, turnips, parsley, milk, raw yolks, and liver. Vegetable juices are very rich in this vitamin. Heat treatment of food leads to the complete disappearance of this vitamin from food. It is believed that the amount of methylmethionine that a person receives from food is usually sufficient to replenish the body with this vitamin. In the pharmaceutical industry, practically no drugs are produced with this group of vitamins. Only in the US and Europe, S-methylmethionine is used as a separate medication that does not cause side effects and used for the treatment of liver diseases and fibromyalgia under such brands such as SAM sulfate and SAME Eric Smooth. In the United States, it is produced in the form of a dietary supplement for the prevention and treatment of osteoarthritis, Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's disease, epilepsy, various depressive conditions, fibromyalgia or muscle pain, as well as liver disease. SAME is a hepatoprotector that prevents liver cirrhosis. The therapeutic doses ranges from 200 to 1000 mg per day. The therapeutic effect cannot be achieved immediately. It will take about 2 weeks. When vitamin U is taken in combination with B vitamins and trimethylglycine, the maximum long-term effect can be achieved. The toxic effects of S-methylmethionine are unknown. Even with prolonged dosage, no negative pathologies and consequences were revealed, since its excess is excreted along with feces. Vitamin N lipoic acid, alpha lipoic acid, or theoctic acid is an integral part of many enzyme systems. It acts as a coenzyme in a number of important biochemical reactions and is also involved in normal energy metabolism. The non-specific metabolic effect of lipoic acid and its derivatives is due to high activity of both sulfur atoms included in its molecule. Vitamin N is widely used in medicine to normalize lipid and carbohydrate metabolism. It has the following effects. It reduces the concentration of fatty acids in the plasma, inhibits lipolysis processes, has choleric and antispasmodic effects, activates glucose oxidation processes, and thus reduces blood glucose. Vitamin N also has a pronounced immunomodulatory and anti-inflammatory effect. Lipoic acid protects the liver from the toxic effects of alcohol. This vitamin improves liver function, therefore it is used for many diseases. Liver cirrhosis, hepatitis A or Botkin's disease, other viral hepatitises, atherosclerosis, diabetes mellitus, diabetic and alcoholic polyneuropathy, diseases of the peripheral nervous system and visual impairment. Vitamin N is a universal antioxidant and has a detoxifying effect in cases of poisoning with salts of heavy metals and other intoxications. It can also be used as a chelating agent, especially to remove excess copper from the body. Vitamin N is widely distributed in nature. Basically, the vitamin is found in beef, organ meat, liver, milk, yeast, as well as mushrooms, green vegetables, many grains, and some fruits. Microorganisms that inhabit the human intestinal flora are capable of producing a certain amount of vitamin N. Lack of this vitamin in the body leads to dizziness, seizures, polyneuritis, and other neurological disorders. Vitamin N is available in the form of tablets, capsules, and in the form of a solution for injection. It is used in medicine both as a separate drug and as a part of supplements. Also on its basis, cosmetics for skin care are produced. Vitamin N analogs are lipoic acid, espalipon, theoctic acid, berlitone, etc. The international non-proprietary name of vitamin N is theoctic acid. Vitamin N and its derivatives will be useful not only for alcoholism, various intoxications and poisoning. Some doctors recommend vitamin N supplementation for people involved in a variety of sports, as it helps to increase body endurance and build muscle. If after this video you began to think a little more about your liver, I believe that the video has achieved its goal. Write in the comments if you have been prescribed at least one of these vitamins. Subscribe to my channel, hit likes, I really appreciate your support. Take care of your body, mind, and liver.